Today's telecast is presented live from Grim Bay, Exconsin, at the historic football shrine, Slambone Field, where so much of mutant football's history has been written in blood. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The New Orleans Zombies battle the Grim Bay Attackers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vice on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, NFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
One,
two. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
It in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense better look out. The offense called the beast food dirty trick. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. cut off that pass like a suburban mop. Man, what a hit that was. Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
One in for the first down. And it's first and 10. You know, the guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. First and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out, it'll be fun to gamble with my own teeth!
Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans! And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Third down and forever. Scrambler. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And a hard run there and picks up the first down. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
That was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Sandwiches. I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That pass play was good for 3 yards. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from top.
I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Prep.
There's no reason to go. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
They clank, you moron. He said balls, not
metal. Oh, wow. A run on fourth didn't work out. Who could ever have seen that coming?
You know what? Leave snarking the noobs to me, Grim. That's my job.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
First down! Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. No one was open downfield, so the QB threw the ball away. Third down and the punter is warming up. just got crushed. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third down and 6. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off at this point with multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he probably haven't intercepted, though.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and 10. Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna have more reception. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit.
Get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
And it's first and 10. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. First and 10. I hope they covered your ears. Brady finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and 10. The Corbin Powell. And how about a little dirt sandwich? The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Second down and a lot. Oh, with the brutal boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm gonna throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and eight to go.
Hot one.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, Ben.
I mean, aside from driving the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be caught.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and six. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
Third quarter, we are all tied up and set to kick off the second half.
Speaking of all tied up, Grim, how many of them elephant laxative pills did I take? I feel like I'm sitting on Mount Vesuvio right now. One false move, and I'm gonna blow!
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's right.
Boom!
I feel like I've been here before. Is this deja vu?
This is like our bazillionth season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot two.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good miss on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third and 2. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Man, what a hit that was.
Bingo, bingo, I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
The offense is running low on running backs. They have only 2 left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He's down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it comes. Blah.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
This one just in some better yards time.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for Wesson home.
And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
He could go all the way.
Man, he's such bullshit. Fucking rigged, I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. That'll be second down and 4. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
Third and 2. And he's running like a moose right now. He broke free and has open field in front of him. First down and 7. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting. Second down and nine. The QB might as well just bury himself now. They run it for a yard. Third down and nine. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And they'll line up for the field goal. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket and they went to the air and came up big. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Third down and eight.
Hot one, hot two.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. With the brain scrambler. With the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
Second down and five. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes, and he's off to the races.
Touchdown!
And viewers at home, don't worry, he doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer. I would think you to stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Yeah. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. His fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about... Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. Second down and two. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Third down and 10. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And it's first and ten. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and nine. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
He picks up 9 yards on that catch. That'll bring up second and one. Third and two. The defender says, I don't think so. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know what was throw interceptions, but when I do, oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next turn. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Second down and 5. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, body.
A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. Third down and 5. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's gonna...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Oh, that was tough. The Green Bay Attackers get shellacked today and lose by forfeit. Someone's going to be busy sweeping up all those body parts. They battled hard, but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Not bad living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome.
Yo, man, nobody can touch what I'm all. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.